As the top model in the Celviano range, the AP470 has a number of features that are unique to this particular instrument. As well as an enhanced piano tone that includes string resonance for a more lifelike and richer sound, the AP470 also has an acoustic opening lid, just like an acoustic grand piano. This gives a wider sound projection and a more powerful overall volume. However, if you want to practice silently, you'll really like the new headphone mode. This is where the sound is remixed to sound more natural and lifelike through headphones, making practicing a lot more enjoyable. There are also some features for the ambitious performer too. On the AP470, Casio have included a feature called Hall Simulator. This makes it sound like I'm playing in some of the most famous venues in the world, including a French cathedral. The AP470 also has a built-in audio recorder, and this means I can record and play back performances stored on a USB memory stick. It's great for practicing. I can listen to what I've been playing and see how I can improve. I can also play back any WAV file that's stored on the USB memory stick. So if you're looking for the very best piano experience possible from some of the most natural sounding instruments available, please visit our website to find your...
Most digital pianos today are using sampling technology to create their sound. You must use an acoustic piano in very good condition with high quality microphones. The sampling session must be perfect, and there is little room for error or improvement once the recording is finished. Normally, the sound is then edited by EQ, DSP, multi-effects, etc. But when we look at an accomplished pianist's need for a unique sound, the digital piano meets its limits. The VPiano technology is based on extensive research of the acoustic piano sound and mechanism. Our goal is to emulate the tradition of an acoustic piano while creating new piano sounds never thought possible. We can offer a much wider flexibility for customizing the piano sound using VPiano technology because our sound source is a basic piano object basis. When we look at the construction of a grand piano, there are so many important components to make the rich and complex sound of the piano, including the piano action, strings, frame, soundboard, and case. Let's listen to the process of emulating the piano sound from a single key. We created the sound from scratch, so we needed a single piano wire and hammer. This is a really pure and quiet sound. To make the sound louder, larger, and more like a traditional piano, we needed to add a soundboard. We can even mute the strings to achieve the sound of the piano mechanism and to determine the attack point of the hammer. To complete the sound, we also emulate the second and third piano wires and the damper to mute the strings. This process is very different from sampling, as we are creating this sound from scratch, affording the pianist the ability to achieve a very smooth and natural feel with no velocity switching. And we can adjust the complex interaction of the acoustic piano components, allowing each pianist to create their own preferred piano. The keyboard action is also a critical part of the piano. The VPiano features the latest Progressive Hammer Action 3 ivory feel keyboard with a new high repetition response and dedicated smart CPU that actually adapts to your playing style.
The KAWAI CN29 digital piano is the perfect companion for musical enjoyment and expression. With KAWAI's responsive Hammer 3 action and a sound system developed in partnership with Onkyo, the CN29 has the finest action and sound system in its class. Features like the sound of the renowned Shigeru KAWAI SKEX concert grand piano, a total of 19 exceptional instrument sounds, a modern OLED graphic display, ivory-touched key surfaces, and wireless Bluetooth MIDI add up to the CN29 delivering a superior piano experience for all players. The KAWAI CN29, for the joy of playing.